Hello, I'm Chef Joe. Welcome to my sushi lesson. Today I'm going to show you how to peel a cucumber. Let's get started. You will need metal sticks, damp cloth, yanagi knife, cutting board. People usually use the turn and cut method when peeling a cucumber. However, it takes too much time and it is hard skill to master. I'm going to be showing you what I call the metal bridge method. It is at least 5 times faster and easier to learn than the original method. Press down on the damp cloth to flatten any pieces of cloth sticking up. It will help prevent the knife from getting cut on the cloth. Lay the metal sticks on the cloth. When you move your knife along the cucumber, do not constantly go in a zigzag motion. Instead, go in almost a straight movement while adding a little bit of zigzag motion. Roll the cucumber while pressing down on both ends with equal pressure. Thank you for watching. I'll see you on my other videos.